at the sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this way.
Report to your designated shelter for the duration of the emergency.
What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
So terror. Demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
Changed. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine granting access.
A single structure undamaged
or unblooded.
Worker absence is unacceptable. Transgressors face. are injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you. Workers of Class 9 and below do not qualify for medical attention.
Who crashed the Space Marines?
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You were exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against the Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the Orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the Orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The psychic scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon to take our chances.
The psychic scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira is in. The Imperial Guard battle.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
Survived that.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, Guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, man.
Some old nests.
Yeah! Keep at it. The greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
I am an instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Oh!
fuel.
Facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchas with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.